Okay. Welcome to my bar stream. My normal setup. Same map as usual. I don't really want to rock the boat too much. I did leave some of the experimental options turned off. I did not turn on the rework commanders and rework tech progression. I did turn on pretty much everything else. What else? I think that's about it. I added the player bonus to me. Just because I felt like it. Really, there's really no reason. I just kind of wanted to set it up and play, so I'm like, ah, player bonus, why not? Let's see. That's about it. Just gonna have a fun game of bar. I think I got everything. Yep. Well, let's start. I can pick up my knuckle cracks now. I did change some of my OBS settings, so I activated the noise canceling filter and I think that's about it for OBS, but if you hear any weird breakthroughs, it's probably the dog, because she's been barking at random stuff recently. Okay. Okay. Playing Cortex, okay. Yeah, just my typical bar stream for the most part. Nothing too out of the normal. I did have an interesting day yesterday. I was streaming, what was that, SimCity 4, and like an hour-ish into my stream, one of the pipes burst in the basement, so I had to cut that. Luckily for me, they were all wall my city back from the brink of debt before I had to end it, but that's really it for me, my exciting long weekend. So I'm just like, I'm gonna stream a game of bar. Yeah, that sounds like fun. So here I am, playing a game of bar. I thought about changing the AI difficulty, but I'm still half asleep, and that's not the most pleasant way to wake up, being ganged by advanced AI in a video game. So, I decided to take the easy way out. Well, not easy, medium. The medium way out. Okay, I gotta remember how. Okay, maybe not. Let's, get some more metal extraction. And a little bit more energy production, and then we'll I also need to pop up a radar tower. Okay, Oh, I guess, okay. I'm an idiot. That's what that is right there. That's idiocy. Been so used to plan without level 2 aircraft that I just expected not to have access to them. And now I feel dumb for building 2 level 1 aircraft plants. That changes this whole... if I have access to level 2, that means nukes are on the table. I need... Level 3 tech isn't out of the question, so... Yep. I need a gantry, and I need it quickly. Holy shit. Yeah, okay, that's what I feared. Just in case. I need nukes, and I need them now. I am behind the ball. Actually, get those running. This will give me some protection, but not a lot. Nukes, nukes, gantry. Damn. Those advanced wind turbines are monsters. Compared to... I don't think I have any of the advanced solar on this. Oh yeah, I do. 75 energy. 250. They are bigger though, so I guess that's the price you pay. They take up more space. We'll send you down here. No, not you. There. We're just gonna go poke the bear here. See if we can. See what damage we can do. I learned my lesson not to let the never get complacent. We're gonna get ran over with giant mechs. I only have one experimental gantry running at a time. I think my game glitched, because I guess I didn't read the patch notes. They might have patched where you can only run one gantry at a time to kind of even it out, but I don't know what green and yellow are doing, so I'm gonna come in here and visit. What the hell? Birds first. Okay, get back here. Do I have any? Yes, I do. Oh, my game didn't glitch. I guess I didn't have the energy, so it just didn't build it. Construction turrets. Oh, we got 9. Okay, well, that should be enough to. Nice. I remember the pain the last time I got my ass handed to me in a match like this, and I will not do it again. Oh shit, my metal production is super trashed. Gotta take a few people off build. We have the energy, we can rebuild him. I have a hilarious idea. I think I got two. Okay. Till I can get my metal production back up. Oh, that is a massive army. I don't like any of that. Let's see if they have nuke defenses. Doesn't look like it. There we go. I got my metal production back up. Oh, damn. Not enough, though, apparently. I'm gonna need to make some metal converters. Let's take these guys out for a test run, shall we? don't know where that missile launch came from. And honestly, I don't want to find out, so. Yellow's still around, so we'll drop one on yellow, and then we'll just, guys are slower than snot, so I'd rather have them all. Toast. Which one is that? Oh! Red's gone. Nice. Okay. So we'll take care of green and then we'll walk down and finish yellow, and that should be game. Radar plane. I'm gonna go check some locations. We'll leave him there. Damn. That thing's neat. Too bad I probably won't need it. Okay. Finish that. We're gonna need the extra energy. Just Just seeing where everything's at. Okay, so there is. Oh, wow. So green's pretty much all that's left. And yellow's got nothing. Interesting. Come back this way. Where's that nuke? Okay. Getting out. Cool beans. Okay. That should be enough. Yes, there and right around there. I'm gonna hold back a smidge. Go. Now we're gonna walk in. Oh, found him. That's the game. Slept the longest. Yeah, whatever. Alright. Well, thanks for joining my bar stream. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.